tighten up some more up top. But that tells you that there's not a whole lot of tension actually at that knot. It flexes that rope fairly easily, and that's the main line right there. Okay, so you should have a pretty good idea of what, how much weight it's actually seen at this point. Half inch from the knot itself. It's an unloaded rope, so it's difficult to cut. Show. Right now the main line still has it. Just the friction of the rope around the main frame itself is what's holding it. Alright, tension back up on belay. So, we'll start removing wraps. Just remove one wrap. Just that friction was what was holding it at that point. Now we're back on the belay. You saw that it took a fall. See that where we cut it, very close to the knot, or the hitch, the clove hitch with the half hitch, and it's still holding the basket. It did not come undone. Anything else?
We're going to go ahead and cut one of those legs again?
Sure.
While we're there.
You're in position. Second shock load, knot still isolated, still very tight. Be able to physically untie that.
She said that when I tried to untie it a while ago after when it was hard to get out.
I couldn't get that done top if I wanted to. There you have it.
Good job.
Right. Main line down.
Yep,
just
want to look in right there.
Slack on mine. Stop on mine. Main line's reestablished.